the Joyeuse Sword. Joyeuse, Charlemagne's personal sword, can be found in a chest in the Paris Hidden Ones Bureau. To trigger this quest, head to the Lutetia Bureau, where you will find a note by the locked door. Or discover the first key to unlock the bureau at one of the excavation sites. Three keys hidden across Francia will be needed to open the door and get your hands on this famous sword.